I still want Spartacus to time travel into the future. I've tried selling it to Stephen tonight. Okay. So far, it's got a kind of a no, but I hope that he'll have like a DeLorean at the end of the season.
Name terms of surrender.
There are none I would trust a Roman to honor.
What's up, guys? Nikki Novak here at Comic-Con for Young Hollywood with Spartacus, Liam McIntyre.
You always say it that way.
You remember?
Spartacus.
What's up, guys? Nikki Novak here in the Young Hollywood studio with Spartacus.
That was good. That was one of your best routine renditions of it yet.
Do you think so now that I'm the Green Lantern?
I know. When did you become the Green Lantern? Should we all know about this? You've got a ring.
Which means that I can sort of make anything happen. Grant wishes,
can
punch
bring
people.
Can you a chocolate bar that doesn't make me fat appear out of the air?
I can.
Do
Let's
it.
Do it. We're going to make that happen.
Post. Do it in post.
This is, well, these are occupational hazards. Let's talk about that for a second. Let's see your hands, first of all.
Isn't that a delightful shake? Can you really pick up the luminescent orange of that? Can it? Come on. Come on, give me a little knot. You can. Good. See, and the webbing, it's just, you know, I'm quite pale. Like, I hate to ruin an illusion here, but as a human being, I'm quite a pale person.
As an Aussie, you're not doing your country proud.
I'm the worst Australian. I don't surf. I don't tan. I don't drink beer. I'm a terrible Australian.
Wow.
Sorry, Australia. I'm so disappointed.
Wow. The last time we talked to you, you had just come from Comic-Con. And I had asked you if you're going to dress up next year, and you said you're going to dress up as yourself.
Go exactly as Spartacus, and then people would be like, there's no way.
They'd be like, you know who you look like?
Yeah. Wouldn't that be great?
You look just like, that's incredible. Oh, I got to have my picture taken.
Thank you.
With you.
That's nice. Thank you.
Yeah, I'd love to, but then they wouldn't let me. You know, I found out those costumes cost like 50 grand. So they wouldn't
no
let me out of the country.
Way.
Yeah, seriously, what the hell? That's really expensive.
But you don't need that at this point. You're now on to season, it's season 3 coming up.
No.
War of the Damned.
It's an epic title.
We are at war. Underestimating your opponent is a Roman trait. We will not fall prey to it.
Crassus, sole command in the crushing of Spartacus and his rebellion is now yours.
I fight to see a day when the Romans and their cruelty are but a distant memory.
You need handlers at this point. You don't need guards. You don't need this because you're more fit than the last time I saw you.
Oh, shucks. You can stay. I did train heaps. I did circus for a while in the off season.
No way.
Why not?
What specifically did you do?
Like rings and straps, and I had this cool guy that was teaching me to do backflips and stuff that you'll never see in the show. I don't think Spartacus will ever do a backflip. I'm not promising, but yeah, we're halfway through shooting.
You could just do a backflip here. The last time you lifted me up on the couch at Young Hollywood.
Right? I would have done it again if you had brought a couch.
You want to show us your strength and lift the couch? If you can lift it, you can take it home. There's the
really?
Deal. Yeah.
How heavy is this thing?
With me on it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I totally, you don't want to lose your couch.
So what can we expect this season?
Oh, heaps. So much stuff this season.
That means a lot.
Heaps in Australia. Thank you for translating. Yeah, Austro-American lingo. This season's like, it's a war. It's pretty much captured in the title, War of the Damned.
Yeah.
It's all those things will happen.
Yeah.
We're damned. There's a war. Covers it quite well. Well done. But it's just so big. Every episode feels like the last episode of previous seasons. So.
Right.
I remember reading the first one going, if it starts here, what the hell? I still want Spartacus to time travel into the future. I've tried selling it to Stephen tonight.
Okay.
So far, it's got a kind of a no, but I hope that he'll have like a DeLorean at the end of the season.
Last time I talked to you, you said you were a huge geek. Like, this is, you love Comic-Con.
I was at a video game party last night. It was like heaven.
I was going to say, prove it, really.
Yeah, well, I out video gamed a video game producer. That was pretty cool.
Really?
He's like, you played this game? I'm like, yes, I finished it. You finished that? Oh, man. Like, come on, what are you doing? I got to play my own video. I got to play myself in a video game.
No way.
Spartacus Legends.
And who won?
I got
won?
To be me. I beat Steven tonight. Yeah, Steven, take that.
What are some of your favorites, being that you're such a gamer?
I played Max Payne 3, Mass Effect 3, a lot of threes. Battlefield 3, Diablo 3. A lot of threes this year.
All right, as Green Lantern, I'm going to grant you 3 wishes.
Because of the threes thing?
Yeah.
My girlfriend here.
Aww.
Yeah, right? I want to get a role in a huge like DC or Marvel comic book series one day. That'd be awesome. A really large, non-fattening chocolate mousse in a bowl about as big as the convention center.
I'm getting the feeling that you've been hungry for a
really
while.
Really hungry for something. I know.
You have to stay so cut.
Chicken's so boring.
I'm just going to throw some words out there. Chocolate sauce. marshmallows, hamburgers, and french fries.
Like, what did I do to you? Why don't you like
I'm torturing you. You know what it was? You beat me in an arm wrestle last time.
Yeah, I did, didn't I?
All right. Once. Ready?
You sure?
Yes.
Next.
All right. Pete, I didn't say 1, 2, 3.
Oh,
ready?
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, that's a shame.
And I would love to challenge you to a rematch.
But I have my sick fingers. I won't be as strong. All right.
Ready?
All right. How are we doing this?
It's just every man for himself.
Go.
Oh. He did this last time. Putting the mic down. I'm getting serious here.
Ah.
The ring has to work.
It's hurting. If you cause me serious injury, I'll just... knock yourself out.
I just punched myself in the mouth.
Did you knock yourself out with your own arm wrestle? She'll get some practice in, and then next year, then you'll be strong enough to beat
me. I take it I'm not going to be a cast member anytime soon on your show. You need to do the Spartacus voice. In a world.
But I want to turn into the movie guy. That's my next job.
Okay.
Spartacus in a land torn by something. I haven't worked on a script on it.
Slash superhero. What would the superhero be?
A Batman.
Batman. Did I hear something about Batman? You're into Batman?
Oh, I love Batman. Yeah. Batman. I would love to be Batman.
You're hired.
Thanks. You're an amazing Green Lantern.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for saving the world again.
You're not a bad Spartacus yourself.
Stop it.
See you next year.
Yeah, it was fun.